of spaghetti, all covered in cheese. I lost my meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor. To the garden and under a bush, and now my poor meatball is nothing but mush.
Now, I hope you enjoyed that little song. I love meatballs and spaghetti, and I was just about to eat my big meatball on the top there. Look at him smiling there. He was delighted, but I lost him. Why? Because some noodle behind me went and did a big sneeze, and they didn't even put their mouth into their elbow. Look at them. And my meatball just hopped off my plate, jumped down onto the floor. Look at him. Oh, God, love him. And now what happened? He rolled right out the door. Oh no, out the door. And look, he kept rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling out into the garden he went. Oh my goodness, and he went under that bush. I won't be able to eat him, he'll be covered in dirt. He's under the bush. But even worse than that, look, he was squished and he got turned to mush. Maybe the spider and the caterpillar might eat him now, I don't know. Now, me poor meatball is all gone and got squished, isn't it? I can't eat that meatball now if it's under a bush and it's all squished and mushy. It would be disgusting. It's a bit like, remember the disgusting sandwich and the boy had the peanut butter sandwich and the poor badger wanted to eat it. Do you remember that? And it kept going. It went into the sandpit, it went into a pond, and it went into a bin, and it got covered in slugs. It was a disgusting sandwich. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed that song, and maybe you can learn it, and maybe one day we could all sit down with the piano and we could sing our song about the meatball. Okay, so you watch that video a couple of times, maybe you can learn it, and then we can all sit together and sing. Okay, now I want you to look after yourselves, you big noodles.